Hi, in this video, we'll try to see what are the different web designs that are possible with Wix. I mean, what kind of websites you can actually make with Wix, either for yourself or for your clients, doesn't matter. It doesn't matter whether you are creating the website first for yourself or for client, but you will know that if you are starting into this website making, the very first thing we want is a website for ourselves. So let's see what are the things that can be done with Wix. The very first thing you can do with Wix is a website. Website is just a bare bone online space which can have number of different pages, and you can showcase the information about your product or about your service or about yourself onto this website. All the pages in a website can be created in multiple levels. I mean, if there is a website like xyz.com, then /about, and then /about team, about office, about work, and so and so things. So you can definitely create website with a very wide variety of design options to create and design your pages. Your pages can also have a number of different features, like the sliders are there by default built in, the social media things are included. If you want to add some extra things like an address map or a contact form, everything is built inside Wix itself. The next thing you can do with Wix is you can create a blog. Now, how blog is different from website, particularly there is not much different, but blog works completely different. Unlike website, you don't design a blog, but you simply write it down. So blog is a kind of entry, text, images, videos combined together to create a post. You can create a blog for your travel, you can create blog for your gaming or for your cooking or for your work or for your spiritual journey. It doesn't matter what you're creating a blog for. Next you can create with Wix is a video gallery. In fact, a complete video gallery, just like YouTube, can also be created, however not recommended. So what we do usually is we upload our videos on YouTube and we can create the video gallery or media gallery, any kind of media gallery on our website. This is particularly to showcase the work that we are doing to our visitors. Next thing you can do is you can create a complete e-commerce store for physical as well as digital goods. Now, physical goods means what? You know about all those things. We are selling phones, we are selling notepads, we are selling pens, we are selling so and so things. Digital goods are also possible to be sold from an e-commerce store created on Wix. In a digital goods, the product are basically the digital things. It can be an audio file, it can be a video file, it can be any kind of computer generated PDF, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, any kind of file. A digital file can be sold from Wix. All you have to do is upload your file onto this store and set a price. Whenever customer purchases it, he will get direct access to download that file from you. Lastly, you can also take online bookings, kind of calendar. You can block your calendar and you can give your visitors to block your calendar even after taking a payment. And you can also create a forum for all your visitors of your website. Now what we are going to do is, we are primarily going to study how to create the website with blog and e-commerce. Video gallery, online bookings and forums are kind of minor features which we'll see in our journey time to time. So these are all the different possibilities that you can do with Wix, and still there are a lot more things, lot more additional extensions which are being developed every day. Let's start creating some nice websites. Thank you for watching this video.